Hey everyone, welcome back to Gym Nanogames.
If you haven't done so already, please be sure to like and subscribe.
Today, we're doing a little bit of potpourri workout in the garage because I'm not super motivated. And sometimes it all comes down to dedication. And what I'm finding too is if I get into a workout that I'm not enjoying and I'm not feeling it. So for us women, if it's that time of month, sometimes you gotta take it easier. Like, still move your body, but don't kill it if you're not feeling it. So today, I mixed it up a little bit. I threw this one in, I like it. It's not super heavy weight. The sandbag is about 40 pounds. So I'm gonna be doing a bear crawl and I'm gonna be pulling this through. So it's gonna be an all over body workout. So I'm gonna offset my feet, pull it up, bear crawl it, pull it up. And I'm pulling this as far as I can. Now I'm gonna pull it back. The shoulders, works my hip flexors here. Nice, easy, all over workout. You can start with lower weight as you get stronger work up, but it's a good way to get the heart rate up. But also, it's a good way to have an easier workout on those days where you aren't feeling it.